Street. It's so nice to see you. Excuse me. That's Prairie Dawn. She likes to drag her piano all over Sesame Street, putting on little shows for people. Oh. Hi, Prairie.
Oh, hi, Maria.
Oh, my goodness, Prairie, you sound so sad.
Oh, that's because I am sad, Maria.
Oh, I'm sorry. Why are you sad?
Because my piano's broken.
Well, no wonder you're sad. What happened to it?
Oh, I don't know. It was fine yesterday, but now when I try to play, instead of making beautiful music, it makes horrible noises. Listen.
Ooh, that's awful.
Yeah, it's awfuler than awful. I can't play for people like this. Can you fix it, Maria?
Well, you know, actually, I had some work to do, but you know what? Let me take a look at it and see what I could do.
Oh, thank you, thank you. I hope it's not serious, Maria.
Me too. Let's see.
Oh, dear. Yeah? Anything?
Prairie,
yes,
were you and the piano in the park today?
Well, yes. I like to practice under the big tree by the fountain.
Mm-hmm. And what did you do after you practiced today?
I sat under the tree and I ate an apple and I looked up at the clouds.
Well, Prairie, while you were sitting under the tree, eating an apple and looking up at the clouds, a silly little squirrel was hiding some nuts in your piano.
The little rascal. And the nuts made those awful noises?
Well, I think so, but let's try to make sure.
Okay.
That's okay, Prairie. I'm just glad that you're happy and you can play your piano.
Oh, yes, and that is just what I'm going to do, Maria. I'm going to stay right here and share my happiness and my beautiful music with you.
Oh, well, that's very sweet of you, Prairie, but you don't have to do that.
Oh, but I want to, Maria. I want to make music just for you because you fixed my piano and made me so happy.
Oh.
Maria, Maria, she has saved the day, and so for Maria, I'll sing and I'll play. Oh, rats, play.
Like I said. Welcome to Sesame Street.
Oh, Pooh.
Some. None of us are here. Some of us are here. None. Some. None. Some. Oh! Yeah, all of the people and all of my friends and all of my cousins and all of my family and all of my brothers and all of my sisters and all the people are... Well, some of my cousins and some of my sisters and some of the people and some... And some... Some. None. Some of us are here. None of us are here. Some. some. None. All of the monsters and all the shaggy ones, all the furry ones and all the hairy ones, all the scary ones and all the funny ones, and all the monsters are... Well, some of the shaggies and some of the furries and some of the monsters and some... And some... And none.
And I live in Thailand. In my village, the houses are built on stilts so that when we want to go in or out, we have to use ladders. My brothers and sisters and I get up early to get water for cooking and cleaning. Then we feed the ducks and chickens, and we take the buffaloes to the fields. We do all this before going to school. But on April 13th, everyone gets the day off from work. It's Songkran, a very special holiday. In the morning, families celebrate Songkran by visiting temples. In villages, it's the custom for children to throw water at each other, and also to go around freeing birds and fish, because it is believed that this is a good day to give everyone, even the animals, a chance for a new beginning. Later in the day, there is Likhe, which are plays and boxing tournaments. But my favorite part is Morlam, a folk sing.
Toaster isn't working. It's missing this part. And I have a part that'll work inside.
Almost there.
Prairie, what are you doing?
Oh, sorry, Maria. I'm bringing the piano inside where you are.
Prairie, I don't want the piano inside.
But, Maria, when you're inside and the piano's outside, you cannot hear the music.
Well, I'm sorry, but you can't push the piano in and out following me. It would be in the way. Like now.
But I am playing and singing for you, Maria. I want you to hear me. If you cannot, well, the music's going to waste.
You know what? I have an idea.
Okay.
When I'm inside, why don't you stop playing and take a rest until I come back out?
Musicians call that a break, Maria.
Oh.
Well, all right. I'll stop and take a break whenever you go inside. Then you won't miss any music.
Okay. Yeah. Well, for now, let's push the piano back over there where it was so I can get out.
Okay.
Okay?
All right.
Ready?
I have an idea. Why don't we do this on the count of three?
Okay, good.
All right. One, two, three.
ridden my wonder horse. I am so glad we took this shortcut. We will definitely be back in town by sunset.
Oh, we sure will, Marshal. And it's a right pretty way to go.
Why did you stop, Freddy?
Well, because there's a fence here, Marshal.
Well, I know there's a fence here, Freddy. But that is no reason to stop. We could keep going. And when we find the end of it, we could go around the fence.
Oh, but look, Marshal. There is no end in sight, in either direction. We'll never make it to town by sunset. Besides...
Well, then why do we not just jump over the fence, Freddy?
Marshal, this fence is too high for me to jump over. Besides, we can go through...
No, nonsense, Freddy. We cannot go through the fence. It would break the fence. And it would hurt. Now, we will just jump over it. It is not too high. I tell you what, I can jump over it. I will show you here. Dismount!
Marshal Grover, don't do that. You don't have to jump.
No, we must, Freddy. We must get over this fence or we will be here all night long. Now stand back. I'm going to take a running jump. Here we go. Jump! Oh, mommy.
You all right, Marshal?
Oh, I think so, Freddy. Hey, I just figured out how to solve this fence problem. We do not have to go over it. We can go under it.
Oh, Marshal, I'm afraid the fence is too low to get under. It's too close to the ground. Why, we'd never be able to get under it. And besides, we can go through...
Freddy, I told you we cannot go through the fence, but I will show you how we can go under the fence. Here we go. Dive! Freddy! I am stuck! I cannot move either way! Can you help me out, Freddy?
I'll try, Marshal.
Okay, whoa! Thank you, Freddy! Thank you! No wonder they call you a wonder horse. By the way, is my head still in my body?
Yep, it's still there, Marshal.
Well, looks like we're going to be here all night long. I'll get the marshmallows.
No, no, we're not, Marshal. I've been trying to tell you we can go through the gate.
Gate? What gate?
This gate.
This gate! Of course, I knew that. I was just testing you, Freddy.
Go on through, Marshal.
Oh, no. Wonder horses first, I insist.
Okay, Marshal.
Here we go. My turn. Freddy? I was just testing you. I did not know if you could do it twice. That's the gate. Good.
No. X. Aha. X-ray. No.
Soft. Loud. Okay, loud.
Oh, I'll start playing and singing for her again. Oh, here she comes. Maria, Maria, oh, she can fix anything. And so for Maria, I play and I sing. The music was ruined when a silly old squirrel. Maria! Maria! Maria!
Huh? Oh, what? What is it?
Maria, that drill you are using is very loud.
Yes, it is loud. It makes a lot of noise. So?
So, I sing and play the piano very softly.
Yes, it's true. You do sing and play the piano very softly.
And when you're drilling, the loud noise covers up my soft music and you can't hear me.
That's right.
Well, that's a problem, Maria. I mean, I'm playing and singing for you because you fixed my piano. I want you to hear the music.
Prairie, it's very nice that you want to sing and play for me. I've never had anybody sing and play for me while I was working, and the music is beautiful.
Thank you.
But I do have to get this work done, and I'm going to have to make some noise. So I'm sorry that you're disappointed that I can't listen to you, but there's really nothing that I can do about it because I do have to get this work done. Do you understand?
Yes, Maria.
Oh, good.
I understand, but I don't like it. So I'm going to figure out how Maria can hear the music when she's making a loud noise. Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, The Maestro Plays. Written by Bill Martin Jr. Pictures by Vladimir Radunsky. The Maestro Plays. He plays proudly. He plays loudly. He plays slowly. He plays He plays reachingly. He plays beseechingly. He plays flowingly, glowingly, knowingly, showingly, goingly. Now he is playing singingly. Playing ringingly, wingingly, swingingly, flingingly, tingingly. Faster, faster! He plays fizzily, he plays dizzily. He stops, he mops his brow. The maestro begins playing again, mildly. But suddenly, he's playing wildly. He bows furiously. He jabs, he stabs, he soars, he slaps the strings. He plays trippingly. He plays skipping. He plays sweepingly, leapingly, cheepingly, faster, faster. He plays nippingly, drippingly, zippingly, clippingly, pippingly. The concert is over.
Hola! The this is your old buddy Big Bird, here in Union City, New Jersey, where most people speak both English and Spanish.
Sabor, con ritmo, Latin rhythm.
Even a lot of the shop signs are in Spanish. In case you're wondering what I'm doing here, well, I'm here to play with some friends who are going to teach me some Cuban games. And guess what? We're going to do it in Spanish. Look, that's New York City across the river. Oh, and there's my friend's teacher, Margarita. She used to play these games when she was little, too.
Asalto, asalto, precioso. Uri, uri. Ay, qué lindo, bello. Bello, bello, bello. Vayan a jugar, vayan a jugar, vayan a jugar.
Okay, I'm ready. What are we playing?
It is called Alánimo, Big Bird.
Alánimo? Gee, I wonder what that's like. Alánimo kind of reminded me of London Bridge. Only I was a little too big to go under this bridge. I think I'm too big. Now we're going to play a game called El Trencito. That means little train in Spanish. Hey, wait up, train. Don't leave without me. This train not only went choo-choo, but we also pretended there was a cat in it that went meow. And a dog that went how-how. That's arf-arf in Spanish. Well, I guess it's time for your old birdie buddy Big Bird in New Jersey to say, hasta la vista.
I went off to the zoo today and I know, and you saw an elephant.
No, I didn't see an elephant.
Oh, tricky. Not an elephant. You saw two elephants.
No.
Okay, three.
I did not see.
I know, four elephants.
No.
All right, a whole herd of elephants.
You want to know how many elephants I saw?
Hey, what are you doing?
I didn't see any elephants. I saw zero elephants. The zoo was closed. Zero!
Oh, hello. Guess what? I figured out how Maria can hear the music even when she's making lots of noise. Mm-hmm. I've got a whole to play with me, and they can play really loud. Come on in, everybody. Hi, guys.
Hi, Prairie.
Hi, Prairie.
Hey, what's up?
Oh, well, we've got Eddie on trumpet, Jonah on saxophone, on the drum. And I am going to sing through this microphone. See, isn't that neat? So now the music will be loud instead of soft. And I can go right on giving Maria the gift of music because she fixed my piano. Oh, here she comes.
Okay, back to work.
Hey, guys, let's wait till she starts making a loud noise. She's going to be so surprised when she finds out she can still hear the music. Okay, here goes.
Singing.
But Maria, the music is for you.
Well, yes, I know, Prairie, but I can't get any work done. You have a band playing, you have honkers honking and dingers dinging and kids singing and dancing bears and dancing monsters, and I can't even pay attention to my customer.
Oh, I'm sorry, Maria. I'll stop. I only wanted to give you the gift of music for helping me.
Oh, I know, Prairie, and I thank you. But you know what? I want to tell you something because there's another reason I wanted you to stop playing.
What?
Prairie, when I'm working, I have to pay attention to what I'm doing, so I can't really listen to you. But I want to. So, would you play and sing for me when I'm through working and I can really sit down and listen to you?
Well, sure, okay. Yeah. That's Maria, yes, I'll plan something special for you.
Okay.
Yes, a special show for Maria. Come on, everybody. Let's go. All right, special show. Special show.
Dr. Freeman, you were saying.
Is my blow dryer fixed yet?
Toy.
and I can't wait, so bring on the show.
Okay, Maria. Just have a seat over there, please. Okay, places, everybody. Here we go. Please listen, dear people, while we play and sing our show for Maria, who can fix anything. Baby Bear, you're playing me, remember? You're supposed to sing now.
Yeah, I know. But this wig, it's just like crazy. Oh, my name is Prairie, and with me today is my trusty piano that I love to play.
I am the piano that she loves to play. Ding, 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 ding,
ding, ding, Rosita, you're not supposed to laugh.
Sorry, Prairie Baby Bear was tickling me.
I was not. I was tickling the ivories.
Shh. It doesn't matter.
The trouble all started right under a tree, where a sneaky old squirrel went sneaking past me.
And Slimy's spaceship is still on its way to the moon.